represented many millions of Americans who are angry